Leicester City's improbable rise to the top of the Premier League has stunned the footballing world. While pundits in Europe grapple to understand the secrets of their success, here in Thailand, the home of the club's owners, football fans believe it's more to do with spirituality than skills and tactics. For the past 3 years, monks have been travelling from the temples here in Bangkok all the way to Leicester City football ground to bless the pitch and share sacred fabrics with the players. And one monk is credited with turning the club into an unstoppable force. Praprong Mong Kalajan is the assistant abbot at the Golden Buddha Temple and has travelled around a dozen times to the club at the request of the Thai owners. Recently, he gave this unbeatable fabric to the team, which is said to bring good karma. He recalls how the players were somewhat taken aback by their first meeting with the monks.
Well, they are from different regions. They're not Buddhist, and therefore during our first meeting, they were a bit indifferent. But Mr. Vichai, he wanted blessings for the club and each individual player.
The sight of monks at the King Power Stadium in a season where Leicester City have roared from the bottom to the very top of the Premier League has drawn much attention to the club and their unconventional Thai owner, Vichai Siwatanaprabha.
He never intended to change the way a Premier League club was run. All he wanted was for his team to be confident. But Mr. Vichai is a good Buddhist, and wherever he goes, he never forgets about Thailand.
And that's something the Thai people here have taken to their hearts, many of them switching from the traditional giants like Manchester United and Liverpool to follow the fairy tale, meaning retailers have completely sold out of the Leicester King Power blue shirts.
It means a lot for us. This is the first time that a team owned by Thai people could be the champion, and I think they are going to win. And look at us, we have a great monk. We have monks who bless them.
If karma takes Leicester City all the way to the Premier League title, one wonders what it will do next season when the Foxes step up to take their place among Europe's elite in the Champions League. The answer to that lies in the heart of the temple.
It's up to them. If they continue to uphold the law of karma, it will be their power. If they still have consciousness and good intention and determination to do good deeds, power will remain with them forever.
Christina Macfarlane, CNN, Bangkok.